Hello, parents, educators, grandparents, and child caregivers. Welcome to my channel. This is Ayşen. In this video, I'm explaining how you can introduce the idea of subtraction in math to your preschooler. After I make sure that my students are comfortable with numbers and have a solid grasp what number is, I start teaching them addition. I prefer not to teach addition and subtraction at the same time, since I experience young children get more confused when two concepts are introduced together. So teach addition first concretely. Once I know my student understood and mastered the idea of two group of numbers are coming together and making one bigger number, then I bring up the concept of subtraction. Subtraction is a part of our everyday lives, so it's an important concept to develop early. My favorite way of teaching subtraction to a young child for the very first time is eating. Because I love eating and I love goldfish. I'm kidding. Well, I love eating. Eating activities make great subtraction lessons because it's real. When you eat a part of something, it's gone. So it's easier to see what's left. For the first activity, I'm going to use goldfish as my eatable object. I will also draw an aquarium for the goldfish, so I'm going to use a paper plate and crayons. Then I'm going to cover my plate with plastic wrap for the hygiene reasons. So let's prepare an aquarium. I'm drawing this aquarium and preparing a setting for my lesson, but you do not have to. This doesn't have to be a special time for teaching. You can do this activity during the snack time with any handy snack your child is having. If you feel talkative and want to teach your child an important concept of math, this is the activity. So I can make sure it's a clean surface for the child to eat something from. I'm all set for my little subtraction game. Please watch me as I demonstrate this lesson with my imaginary student. Can you tell me how many goldfish I have in this aquarium? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And please eat one of them now. Yum yum. Now, how many goldfish you have left in the aquarium? 1, 2, 3. 4. Yay! We had 5 goldfish, we ate one, and now we have 4 of them. I'm going to add one more goldfish to make it 5 again. Now, can you please eat 2 goldfish? Sure. Yummy. I love eating goldfish. Now, can you please tell me how many goldfish you have left on the aquarium? 1, 2, 3. So you have 3 goldfish left. You had 5 and you ate 2. Now you have 3 left. Let's do this one more time. I'm going to add 2 goldfish. Swim, swim. Okay. Now, please eat 4 goldfish. 1, 2, 3, and 4. How many goldfish you have left? Just 1. Yes, that's what happens when you take off 4 from 5. You have 1 left. Wonderful job, parents and educators. You just watched me preparing an aquarium and playing the eating goldfish game to teach my young student subtraction. Now I'm going to teach you another very fun and easy activity to teach subtraction to your children. This activity is a very easy one and all it requires is Play-Doh. I made these Play-Dohs at home. I always prefer doing my own Play-Dohs at home. So the name of this game is Smashing Game. Yes, kids love smashing Play-Dohs and this is a perfect game for it. Again, I'm going to have 5 little Play-Dohs. and let's put them on a line. Now, watch me as I talk to my imaginary student again. I have 5 Play-Dohs here and I want you to smash 2 of them very hard. Bam. I had 5 Play-Dohs and you smashed 2 of them and now I have 3. Let's do it again. Okay, now I have 5 Play-Dohs again. Can you please smash 3 of them and tell me how many Play-Dohs you have left?
1, 2, 3.
Okay, good job smashing them. So now tell me how many Play-Dohs you have left? 1, 2. Yes, that's what happens when you have 5 and you take away 3, you have 2 left. Dear parents and educators, I just showed you 2 of my favorite activities to teach subtraction to very young children. I hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to smash that like button and subscription button like we did with the Play-Dohs. Thank you for watching us and see you next Friday.